Drake took a shot at DRAM by saying this.
Try to bring the DRAM, tell me he ain't know how we cha-cha slide.
Back in 2015, before DRAM had his hit song Broccoli, he made something called Cha-Cha.
I like to cha-cha.
Now, this song is what got him buzzing in the industry. Drake heard it and then went off and made Hotline Bling, which sounded very similar.
And I know when that Hotline Bling.
A lot of people started calling out Drake for stealing from DRAM, and he actually admitted to taking heavy inspiration off Cha-Cha to make Hotline Bling. Now, I don't know what happened between the two, but it must have not gone well because...